Well, I don't know.
So
the only thing we
wanted to be Gambia president.
Stonebowy, in your absence, he has endorsed you as possibly someone who can take over Gambia.
Yeah, Gambia president.
What do you say to that?
Yeah. The pressure is a cook for me.
Don't do that.
Business.
No, but you have the qualities. Don't make nobody like you.
No, we have it. But you see, the reason why I'm saying this is that this is a brother that people think, you know, we know they listen each other. He listens to my song. I listen to his song.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
Your favorite Stonebowy song will be what?
Mafia. Yeah.
Mafia. Your favorite Shatawale song is? Which one?
Bikakai. Since we have the exclusive pay-per-view.
Yes.
So right now, like you make mistake. Like if I'm not mistaken, like I'm for hand. Yeah. If you ask me, go top. If you ask me, I go top. Together, it'll be pay-per-view.
No, but honestly, you spoke to Stonebowy dad.
Yeah, you know, I spoke to his dad, and the dad was like, his favorite song was Kakai.
Kakai, I remember. Yeah, it was his ringtone as well.
No, me myself, I like.
Yeah, himself. You know,
I don't say mom do my auntie.
Oh, okay. Yeah. But thank you. The two of you for blessing Ghana music. Quickly, we know we have to run
over.
Yes, for the news. But tell me, VGMAs, are you guys in there?
Are we in there?
We are going to take two.
Thank you very much on my birthday to see the two of you. It means a lot. See Jada as well.
But before we go, I just want to say, me and Stonebowy came here purposely to give you a $60,000. Here's his 30, mine is 30.
Wow!
The VGM, you know.
Well, I think that it was so buggish and so nonsense. How do you see it?
So guys, thank you very much.